a lot of people know the story because of Shrek. So there's a really interesting sort of thing now that I think there's a new audience for Puss in Boots. What we're doing is we're telling the story of how the character Puss in Boots, which is the Charles Burrow character, how he becomes the talking cat that everybody knows.
I am playing Dame Nettie Noel, who is the housekeeper to the royal household, who has a huge infatuation on the king, who is already married. This will be my fourth visit to Hackney Empire, but I haven't been here for 9 years, so it's kind of like I'm coming here again for the first time.
The photo shoot today is for the poster for Puss in Boots, all the publicity, but mainly for the poster. So it's just looking at different shots as to, you know, how things size up, how things are going to look, what's going to draw the public's eye, and also tell them what the characters are about at a quick glance.
I don't think there's a better theatre to do pantomime in. Hackney Empire is so beautiful. It's so steeped in the history of pantomime. Pantomimes have been done at Hackney Empire since the early 1900s.
It's brilliantly written. It's a traditional pantomime with lots of comedy and musical numbers and spectacle. Something for all the family.
To be a part of it this year and to be part of the family and to be there every day and having those jokes and laughs and being with the team. I love working at the Empire. It's absolute joy for me. Absolute joy. It's like coming home.
My hope for Puss in Boots is that it lives up to the expectations that people have of us now, and that we entertain them and that they come and have a really fantastic time.